Okay, this video for how to set up the machine once you unpack the wooden box. Okay? So first, we go to the machine backside to, insert the power. Okay, insert the power.
220.
Yeah, 220 volt is it. And, okay, this is for the vacuum cleaner, okay? Number two, for the vacuum cleaner. Okay, so this is the vacuum cleaner. Yeah. This one for 380 voltage. Okay, you need to connect to your production line with U, V, W, and S. Yeah. And firstly, we have to make sure the switch of the cleaner in off status. Okay, in off. First, in off. Then we insert. Inside the tube, between the machine, okay? Between the machine. Yeah, between the machine. Yeah, between the machine. Insert the tube wire between the machine. And then, this is the handle to lock the cleaner, okay? Lock here. For lock here, to not open this one. Okay, so this is the handle for lock the jaw, not open. Yeah. So the next is for the air in here. This is the switch for on and off there. The left is on. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So we go to the machine front side to switch on. Yeah. Power switch and press the start button for the computer. So now we wait for the computer on, yeah. Okay, this machine for this two PCB boards, okay? To cover this PCB boards. And double click the software. To initiate the software. Okay, this is the interface. And username and password same, admin. Same admin. Login. Yeah, reset. First we press the reset button to let the machine go to the original point. Yeah, go to the original point. Okay, good. Yeah. Also the conveyor will back to the original side point, okay? Yeah. 我在这个角度拍刚好这个界面跟这个可以看到。 Okay, open the software because we already set the program for this board already, okay? As you can see, DC41-003008, so this is the file name, okay? Yeah, so we open the software and press the file prog track. We need to press 123 with coordinate to check if the board in the machine in good status, okay? Yeah, open the door and place the PBA on the fixture tunings. And now we click. Yeah, we choose the fixed vacuum. As you can see, now the fixed vacuum is on. Click the fixed vacuum. Then now the fixed vacuum is on. And then we have to choose the run mode in CCD. CCD for run mode. For test, okay? Not a cutter, for test only. And then press the number one coordinate, XY. The fixture go to the back side. We check the start point and end point, okay? If if the red line in the cut, okay? In the cut area, we need to check if it's correct. The start and end point of the cut line is correct or not, okay? We need to check. And fixture, we press the fixture, then the fixture will go to the cut position. And we click a lot to choose the fixed vacuum. Then the fixture vacuum will off, okay? Will be off. And now we take off the board. Take off the board. 这是你这个键哪个页面没看到 ？So next, 你稍等一下啊。After we check the fixture tuning in the good status, then we go to check the next one, the robot. The robot arm, okay? Yeah, press the robot arm, then we can go to this interface for the robot arm. Yeah. Yeah, this is, you can check the model DC41-0308, and this one, the model, okay, is same, okay? We need to check, it's same. Yeah.And we click the linkage mode for continuous action. Yeah, insert the PPA. Yeah, insert. And push to this position. Okay, push to this position on the in conveyor. And press the track material retriever. Yeah, press. And the vacuum will be on and vacuum up the board because we clicked the linkage mode, okay? For vacuum on and pick up the board. 好，下一个。Then we click the button tray loading, so the board will be transferred to the fixture. And we click the tray cutting, okay? And the next one, tray discard waste materials to check. Yeah. And the truck feeding button. So we test one by one action. And we go to the set segment for here. 这个要解释一下。
这个就是两段嘛。
Yeah.
然后两块板。
Because we have two PCB boards, so we one, two, so we select the number two. Okay, the set segment. Yeah, the number, the receiver number is two, okay? Yeah. So, okay, so they have two segments, one and two, okay? We press the row button, then the, okay. Then the, this one, yeah, this one. This one and the two, okay, there are two. Yeah. And, We press arrival and go current position to move the movement platform. Okay, yeah.
这个是确认没问题。
Yeah, after you check the okay, so we out. Yeah. Okay, the robot arm is checked. Okay, yeah. Okay.